promise to destroy my country, murder my people. And the response from this body, the response from nearly every one of the governments represented here has been absolutely nothing. Utter silence. Deafening silence. You can understand why Israel is not joining you in celebrating this deal.